everybody. Come on, praise the Lord, everybody. Come on, put your hands together, give the Lord a praise in this house.
I'm not worshiping God, there is healing and deliverance. The song could be as easy as that, just out of simplicity, how you just say glory to God in the heart. The angels of heaven are actually not looking at what you're saying, but they're looking at how the heart is connected to what you're saying. God doesn't look at what you're saying. He listens to your heart. And I found out and I came to a conclusion that miracles still happens. Can somebody bear witness with me? Miracles still what? And I'm going to tell you the reason why you should sing from your heart. And this is the reason. God gave us a mind. Okay. So you can look. I want to give you an example of adultery. He said, just by you looking, you can commit adultery, right? Sure. Now, a man. You can look at a woman and you can be approached, correct? A woman can do the same thing too. Now, it means that something is connected in our mind to what we see, how we think, that can make a change in our lives. Physical things, what we see, what is on us can make a change. Hallelujah, I'm going somewhere. We're gonna sing, amen. All right, so what I'm saying is, if you're here today and you're looking for God, looking to God to give you a miracle, if just your vision and your heart can move a physical activity in your body, according to biologists, it means that you can use your faith to move a mountain and actually create a miracle in your life for that to happen. Is somebody bearing me witness? And I'm saying that my ministry is for you to be blessed, for you to be healed, and to be delivered. And when I'm done today, what I say to you, you might go, the Holy Spirit is going to minister that to you. And you that you're sick, I don't care what you have on you, you will be healed if you have faith. Yeah. But as long as you can connect to God with your heart, to just say, meaningfully, I want to explain something, the reason why you're sick with your heart. Just for the last time again. The power of miracle is in our spirit, is in our mind, is in our head. God put it there. Something called pituitary gland in the body can signal to the different parts of the body to initiate growth. Hallelujah. Meaning, you can control what's going on with your body, with your mind, with something in you. I want to tell you, somebody here, God is telling me that you are being healed of cancerous cells in your body. He wants to tell you, just listen and just believe that He can do it. You need to have that faith. Believe in your mind you have the miracle to do that. Because God says He can do exceedingly, abundantly. Oh, would you give Him an ask? I'm delivering you too much. I want you to just say with me, glory to God.
God got it, right? Jesus will. Thank you.
us thus far. That left took me back. It really did. And I really enjoyed it. It's encouraging. Earth has no sorrow that heaven cannot heal. I'm not over that song yet. I want to sing it just a little bit. That's all. I said, Earth has no sorrow. That
there's only one response to how